blind as you. You've got something I've been wanting. Ooh, you're so new. Ooh, you're my salvage, you're my balance.
Welcome back to my beloved channel. It's your girl Monty.
Our channel.
It's your girl Monty.
Yeah.
It's kind of hot right here. All this sun.
But you like the hazard make you look though right now, so you ain't worried about it.
And we are on our way to.
I want to go to JoJo's Milk Bar.
Well, we can't dine in, so we can't go to JoJo's Milk Bar.
You can't dine in nowhere.
Exactly. So we gotta have a nice time on this fabulous road trip to
Listen, Corona. I don't like your shit. You need to pack your shit up and leave. We wanted a zombie apocalypse, not this.
Who wanted a zombie apocalypse? Alright. Who
are
gonna survive?
I'm surviving.
Stop lying.
I'm staying.
People need haircuts out here, boy. Stop playing.
Like your edges ain't done.
My edges ain't gotta be done. I still look good right now. You wanna know why? Cause my hair done.
Look, Corona got us all a little rickety.
You gotta take
the look away from the hair a little bit. The only good thing is my beard growing in a little bit.
It ain't that long.
Ah, okay.
It ain't that long. How's driving, buddy?
People drive. Like,
man, friend.
You just think that's fucking hilarious.
Maybe we could do our Q&A right now.
Else is hilarious.
Okay, anyway. We can just do our Q&A right now.
Somebody probably came.
So, I did a poll on my page. And most requested was the 24-hour challenge in a car. Seems like we're not going to be doing that no time soon because of...
It's Corona.
It's Corona. We're in the car. But anyway, you know, first question I get was, am I single? Apparently not.
I don't like the way you just said that. Like, no enthusiasm, folks. First question I got was.
My second question, I got this off Instagram. It was, how old are we? I'm 20.
She 19, I'm 21.
I'm 20.
Just turned 21.
I
wish I could forever stay 21.
20 this year, so I'm 20. There they go.
Oh, this nigga.
Stop, stop, stop.
Somebody asked me what my tongue do.
What do you
do? You want to answer that?
Nope.
You know you want to answer that.
PG-13. I'm dead. I got a question on Snapchat. So that question was, how long have me and Vaughn been together? Bonnie Poo.
Been together for like 7 months. You thought I was gonna forget that 8 part, didn't you?
Going on 8 on when?
The 27th. Yeah. I know.
Whoa.
One question being asked, back to Lincoln College? Hell no, fuck no, no.
I might.
More than likely, I'm not.
I might.
I don't know.
I need a job.
Yeah.
J-O-B. Yeah.
Because Lincoln, they tweaking on us right now.
And with this corona, we don't know if school going to be open for the rest of the year or not. So, online classes, just going to have to be like that.
I might just hurry up and go ahead and get that nursing degree.
Might as well just get that transcript while we there to get our stuff. But I had another question that said...
Unless I go to EIU. Want to go to EIU? We can get into EIU.
Think about it.
Okay, places out there.
It's not really a lot of stuff out there. Like when we had went out there to go pick up somebody, it wasn't a lot of stuff out there.
Depends where you go.
How we met. How we met. How did we meet?
I know how I met myself.
It was the first day of college. And
I walked up in there looking fine as I do, you know.
And he was some slight. And you know, I
caught her attention. She ain't catch mine.
Wait, that's not how a window. You be trying to lie and switch up the story. Tell them what really happened. Alright, so you know, he walked past me and my little roommate or whatever. My roommate, she was like, he fine. And then I forgot what it was, but all I know was he said something back and I had told him his hair color was ugly. Period. That's how you get the conversation started.
And I straight up ignored her. I thought she was just some little ass girl wanting attention.
And sooner or later, that day, you know, I saw him again. He thought I was somebody else. I was trying to hop on that number.
Yeah, she was stalking my ass. I came downstairs to get some quarters for wash. Next thing I turned around, I saw her look like.
I was just trying to get his number and let him know my birthday was tomorrow. And I wanted to make sure he was gonna tell me happy birthday. And what he do? Told me happy birthday.
I just passed
out. Really?
Yeah.
Again? Oh. But he gave me that number. And not only did he give me that number, he told me happy birthday at 12:06. I remember the time. And then after that, it was just so on. I was inviting myself to his room, so on and so on. We became best of friends, and now we're here. Aren't you happy?
Well, me, first I want to go finish college, you know, try to get this nursing degree, had that as a little side job while I'm in medical school. Then, you know, when I get to medical school, I'm going to determine if I'm going to go to the Navy and do a doctor or be a doctor outside.
You see that?
Ooh, that motherfucker nasty. See, we got the butter skin.
I'm good. It's just that little, I didn't even notice that till now. Well, we was talking about my goals. I just want to do everything. So, have it work, it just work.
Dude, she make me happy. She makes me angry. She makes me
angry. I really don't make you angry.
Oh, she just don't know it because I don't show it. But in my head, boy, I'll be throwing swings in that
one. Ooh, I don't make you angry. Don't lie to these people on camera.
But yeah, she somehow makes me happy.
I'm gonna jaw you right now. Stop lying, people on camera, bro. Don't be lying to these people. So I make you angry. Boy, we rarely had any arguments. We don't have no arguments. Because I don't argue, boo.
Because you don't argue. I just don't let you argue.
I just don't let you get the best of it. Yeah, silent, huh?
See?
Whip.
Like that first day that we met.
Nene.
Just ignore it.
Whip. Nene. Well, I made it to Chick-fil-A.
Like I don't want to drive.
And currently.
Yeah, we missed the turn like 3 or 4 times.
We just waited. And this line is ridiculous. Ridiculous.
God, I hate crawling.
It's making your life hard.
Look at this line. It's like, it's at least 40, 50 people in this line.
It's at least 40, 50 people in this line. It's probably like 30 cars, bro.
What's my favorite sport? My favorite sport is wrestling or MMA fighting.
Bae, pull up. My favorite sport is...
I need contact sports.
My favorite sport is...
They Nash, your favorite sport. No, at least I play it. I'm playing, go ahead.
My favorite sport is... What's my favorite sport?
You don't even like sports.
I did sports before.
Basketball.
I did that. I did track. I did cheer, and that's the best one right there.
Cheerleading is not a sport.
Cheerleading is a sport, especially when they throwing you up, and then you gotta go get that nice little, what the fuck is that?
You don't even know about your own activity.
You know, when they throw you up and then you fall and you get injured, that health care. So everything that got something to do with health care and sports and injuries, it's a sport.
You get injured in car accidents, is that a sport?
I said in sports, didn't I?
Hey, that's a... Goddamn, what's her name? Damn.
You just got too damn happy.
Because you remember...
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm kind of rude, you know, sometimes. And you still looking. You think they're coming back?
It's she gay. What is that? How's that going to benefit?
Some gay girls still like to get turned out.
Right,
and go the other way, so don't do that.
Well, she a little too manly for me.
I had a statement, but I don't know if I should really say it.
What's
that? The statement that I get on yellow.
This is something creepy.
That is creepy. Somebody told me, let me and your boyfriend train you. Why would I let...
Why do you want to train with me? That just made me think.
Why would somebody want their boyfriend to train them?
That just think he just want to see me naked too. That's I ain't gonna say all the freaky stuff that I got. It's irrelevant. Oh, one question was how many tattoos do I got? I got 3 tattoos.
I got 5 because I'm a real one. I be out here pimping. I be like, woo, I'm hipping.
I will beat your ass, folks, in this car.
Skirt. Y'all know we back and better because we got our food now. Yeah, they only gave us 1 4 touch card. I would have thought they would have gave us 2.
Who said I want to eat after you, boy? It's coronavirus.
Hey, babe, shut up. Here.
Oh, I forgot cheese, folks.
They didn't put my wrench. Oh, yes, they did.
I should have asked them for some cheese, folks.
You'll be okay. I'm going to tell them what you got.
Oh, yeah. I got me the spicy deluxe with pepper jack. Yeah. Chicken sandwich. Got the waffle fries. The large strawberry milkshake. The large macaroni and cheese.
Dang. Hold on.
She gave us every sauce in there.
Nah, baby, we got all that sauce.
Oh, damn.
Hey, y'all. So, I got some buffalo and ranch sauce that y'all can see. I can't see because my little hands. So, I'm gonna put those right there because y'all know I'm gonna put this up. This fries salty.
It's good as fuck, though.
It's good, but it's salty. I got me some fries. I got me the spicy deluxe with no tomato because I hate tomatoes. Fries banging though, and I got some fries and some chicken bites because I'm putting my fries and chicken bites together and doing the TikTok hack, which I know is gonna be fast. And I'm gonna show y'all how I do that.
The princess just wants a side plate. Exactly, we got a chicken bite box.
Baby, you can't do that.
Chicken bite box. I used to work there.
I feel like they should have gave me a bigger box. Because this ain't gonna do nothing, guys. This ain't gonna do nothing. Unless I put my burger in him. We're gonna see how that goes. Burger up in her. Ooh, my pickle hanging out. Oh no, we can't do that. So then I'm gonna just turn it right here. Okay. Alright, I got it now. I got it now. You don't mad. You don't mad. You don't care. So. Alright, so. No, that's what's holding it. Alright, so y'all know how that go. You supposed to put some chicken bites and fries up in
Wait.
One.
Can you please throw this in the garbage?
So y'all see how that's looking right now. I just had to put it in my burger case because I'm not finna struggle with this. I wish they would have gave me a fork.
I ain't never tasted these chicken sandwiches.
You haven't?
Nope.
I'm gonna take that bite. What it tastes like? It's crunchy, ain't it? Oh, you still chewing on that. Babe, can you open
it? It's good.
But
Popeye's got thumb deep. Popeye's chicken sandwich is better than me.
I need hope. Let me just. I'm sorry, guys. This is not what I expected. Because I'm a real nigga. No. I'm just going to mix it up now.
That's what I want to close the box a second.
And that's what I'm going to do.
Damn.
Woo! Hot, ain't it?
No, I'm talking about this line.
Okay, can you open this one now?
Boy, this line even got even bigger.
Okay, guys. So, he's doing that for me. And what I'm going to do is put my chicken and everything right here because this going to be good. And I'm going to make you try it too, boo.
Some big chicken nuggets.
Chicken bites, babe. No, wait. Matter of fact, go ahead and get one.
No, I'll wait.
Get one right now. I'm gonna put the sauce on here. I really want to know what the hype about.
You know everybody wrenching, right? So I gotta taste this wrench. They know what they be doing. I need the other wrench.
I ain't gonna lie, Chick-fil-A good too.
Put some. I need some more wrench. I'm gonna dump all this on now because I know this is gonna be right. You finna taste that Mac?
Yeah.
You know that Mac good. I had that Mac before. This ain't my second time eating Chick-fil-A.
It ain't gonna splat on you, bud.
Come on. I'm in the middle of a tutorial. I'm gonna add some more wrench because I don't feel like it was enough wrench. And I'm gonna get all my money worth, period. Then I'm gonna, hopefully this does not spill the wine. This one in there, hold on. What was this mug?
Ooh.
And I'm gonna,
yeah, so good putting up on the machine though. They got a black woman working matches.
See what this hype about. When they ain't give you another fork, bro.
I could have did that. Mm. Period. It's good.
I'm gonna tell y'all, I didn't like chicken breast bites at all. You know, I told you I ain't like chicken bites at all.
Mm-hmm.
But when you add this on it,
that smell for some reason reminded me of Lincoln, because that's all we ate.
Mm. Either with the fry. Either with a fry.
It's good.
Want some more?
Yeah, I told you want
some. Get your $35 worth.
You ain't never want to do taxes.
Alright, we just gonna end the video right here, guys. We'll talk to y'all later. See y'all soon. Stay clean. Wash them hands.
6 feet.
Always.
We really like 2.5, but.
Baby, I'm clean.
No, I ain't got it. I think.
Bye, y'all. Have a nice day.
Let's go everywhere together.